ladies and gentlemen. I'm Andrew Tolentino.
Tim Trout.
And today we are going to be busting up in two coveted boxes of 2010-11 luxury suite hockey put out by Panini.
Sweet.
One of two pretty gosh darn, anticipated high-end. You've got Dominion coming out, which is kind of the National Treasures equivalent super high-end product.
Kind of like the cup.
Kind of like the cup, exactly.
But maybe better.
To make a hockey parallel, if you will.
Yes.
And so this is
three cards per pack. Yeah. Four packs per box.
Sometimes found for a little bit under 200
cards per box
or something like
that. Thanks, Chris, for your math.
Yeah.
But yeah, inside there are pretty good odds here. We've got 8 autographs or memorabilia cards per box here. Trout's gonna show off the checklist. I'm gonna show off the packs themselves. So I guess there are, like you said, 3 cards per pack, and they're super thick.
Just gonna say, I think all of my packs are loaded.
Yeah, they look pretty loaded here.
That one.
Olds has nominated this one as the biggie. And I think that there are some case hits, some super short printed top tier guys in here, and some gold parallels, 5 gold parallels per case, I believe is what that is.
Let's show off TJ Abrody.
TJ Abrody. Is that from Mallrats?
I was going to go there. Darn it.
Okay. All right. That's here.
Now,
your,
I believe
base,
every
base card,
card okay. in this product is going to either be a rookie, an autograph, or a mem card?
Yes.
I believe that's the way I understand it.
I believe that is true.
Or it's going to be a card featuring a rookie autograph.
We'll be able to kind of verify this here, but I think that they might also all be serial numbered. Is that one out of $8.99?
It is.
Okay. So it looks like a base in,
Olivier.
In air quotes.
We have a Joe Thornton jersey swatch.
We'll show them all because they seem to be all worth showing off. Maybe.
Definitely.
Maybe.
So far.
Nicholas Backstrom in there. That's a good looking red swatch. Old's going to touch it and I'm going to smell it. It smells like Old's finger is what it smells like. Smells like...
Yes.
No.
What does his finger smell like? I mean...
His finger smells like his nose?
Okay.
I don't know.
Steve Ott.
Jersey stick.
Cool. Alright. So the collation seems to be pretty
number
similar.
I'm liking these stick cards.
Yeah, I do too. And you know, not to overtout Dominion, but I'm looking forward to those because those have got a lot of stuff that have been like stamped with the player names and this is kind of a ramp up to a product like that. So season's over. Things like that. Ooh, this one's a fat,
super
fat.
Girthy.
Oh, both of these are. I'll save these two for last. So, what do you think, Sam?
I like it. I like the high gloss.
I do too. I'm a fan of the.
Makes them kind of shiny. I like shiny.
Shiny things are good.
Funny.
That's not funny.
Gloss makes them kind of shiny.
Kind of shiny. And,
you know, fish like shiny things.
Does that make sense?
No. Is it just a joke on your name? There we go.
I understand. I have an Ovechkin.
Okay.
Ooh, how about this? I think we got loaded.
Tell me
boxes.
About it.
I think we got the early boxes. I think have to be loaded. We have a jersey and a prime jersey swatch.
Okay.
Number 1 of 10.
Okay. And I've got a Mika Kaprizov.
Ooh.
It is
That's
guess
awesome.
It says it's from his stick, and that is that's from his jersey number. So that's a pretty
touch
cool
that one too. Yeah.
There you go.
I've never touched so much hockey.
I really like that combo in that particular pack. That's a beaut. That is a beaut.
I think I actually got an extra card in this pack.
Did you? Maybe I did too.
Oh. Unless it's a decoy.
I'm seeing 3 thicky thicks going on there.
You have 4 cards.
Yeah, I have 4 cards.
Yes.
Loaded box.
We'll see. We'll see if this last one has 4 cards as well. Henrik Karlsson. Oh, the Calgary Flames.
I put a decoy in there. That's
Evander
funny.
Evander Kane jersey swatch.
Shafted. Speaking of sticks.
That's
Alex
funny.
Stalock. There we go.
A plug in this product.
I was pump faked.
Yeah,
what the heck? Maybe that's for the super thick button type cards or something.
Okay.
Maybe.
I don't know how many supers
this
that
is
was.
Really cool. This looks really nice. On card autograph, Derek Sanderson.
All right. Bruins fans.
And you know what? That's 2/3 of the way to Derek Sanderson Jeter, just for the record. Jeter's middle name is Sanderson.
Ah,
that's
I did not know that.
Trout's not
really. Are we really going to work the Yankees into this?
Yeah.
We are going to work a guy named Cal Clutterbuck in.
Oh, wow. That's my guy.
This is 20
your guy?
Yeah.
Of 20.
Nice.
Clutterbuck with a mean looking.
Oh, my gosh.
Stash.
Stash on the back there.
I don't know what the
Cal Clutterbuck.
Oh, you got slugged again.
Oh, you got five cards, sir. There's a little one in there.
Ooh.
You probably got like two plugs this time.
Probably.
I wonder how much does this run per pack? Roughly.
Colby Cohen.
Around maybe 50, I believe.
Oh, it's that much. Okay. Ish. Never mind.
What, are you gonna go buy some packs?
I was thinking about picking
up
one pack.
I was thinking about it. Just some broth. There.
Tomorrow is
payday. Oh my.
Tomorrow is payday, so. Oh, you got plugged again.
Luke Shen.
There we go.
What's that one numbered out of?
Wait, one, two. No, I got
out
four cards.
$5.99.
But you still got a plug. Yeah, I know.
St. Louis and Ryan Malone.
And this is dual my.
Swatched. I don't do hockey, but this is nice.
And this is nice. My on card autograph. I don't know what the box odds are if there's one on card autograph per box or if all the autographs are on card. It's Dustin Tokarski there. Ooh. There we go.
I have a TJ Gilardi private signings on card. I pulled two on card autographs.
Okay. I only had one autograph in this pack here. So looks like we've got our
three dual swatches,
okay.
Three single swatches, two on card autographs, and five rookies.
Yeah,
I pulled 13 cards.
Okay,
I was only supposed to get 12.
Well,
this box delivered.
This box definitely delivered.
Look at all that color.
So there, it's a like Cole just said, it's a very, very colorful set. I even like the box. Taylor Hall in front, very dramatic looking. The mem cards are sweet. They're sick, if you will. They're ill. They're diseased. In a good way. So that is 2010-11 luxury suite hockey put out by Panini. It's out live now.
It went live today.
So yeah, go out and grab a box or a pack or whatever you will.